ओम महागणपते नमः, ओम नारायणाय नमः। अद्य चतुर्दशः ध्यान श्लोकः विष्णु सहस्रनाम। टुडे इज द 14th ध्यान श्लोक ऑफ विष्णु सहस्रनामम। एष मे सर्व धर्माणां धर्मो अधिकतमो मतः यत् भक्त्या पुण्डरीकाक्षं स्तवैरर्चेन्नरःसदा। वर्ड बै वर्ड मीनिंग, एष दिस हिम हूज नियरर टू यू, एष मे माइन, सर्व ऑल धर्माणाम ऑफ ऑल द धर्मास, धर्माणाम धर्मा धर्माह इट बी धर्मास, अधिक अधिक मीन्स मच मोर मोर ह्यूज क्वांटिटीज, अधिक तम हिम, सो तमो इट विल बिकम बिकॉज ऑफ मतः, मतः रूल, मतः इज अ रूल, इट इज अ व्हाट दे कॉल इज अ स्टैट्यूट ऑफ भीष्म। यत हु और विच, हियर इट मीन्स हु, भक्तिया भय भक्ति तृतीय विभक्ति भय भक्ति, पुंडरी लोटस फ्लावर, काक्षम, काक्ष मीन्स विंक, विंकिंग ऑफ द आईलिड्स, सो हिम हु इज हैविंग द लोटस फ्लावर विंकिंग आई विंक्स इज द अर्थ। स्तवैहि by the stavaha, stavaha is one who praises, he is called stavaha, as in English we say a giver, one who gives is called a giver, the one who donates is called a donor, so likewise this is the noun form stavaha, stavaihi is the bahuvachanam of stavaha, by or with or along with is the artha, so tritiya vibhakti stavaihi, ra goes away and visarga comes, अर्चेन गोइंग ऑन डूइंग अर्चनास प्रेसस जपास मंत्रास विथ और विदाउट फ्लावर्स, अर्चेन नरह, सो नरह इज मैन, जनरली मैन मीन्स ऑल मेन आर मॉर्टल वी से, मीन्स इंक्लूड्स वुमेन आल्सो, नारी इज देयर बट फॉर महिला, बट नरह मीन्स हियर एवरीबडी, नरह सदा ऑलवेज। I will tell you the Panini's grammar and then I will tell you the sentence meaning. Esha, Eshaha comes from that, we have the Tad Shabdaha, Yetad Shabdaha and all in Sanskritam. Eshaha means here, somebody who is nearer to you, and Saha means he who is away from you. Eshaha means somebody, he who is nearer to you, next by standing by your side is called Eshaha. We point out and tell him. And Saha means somebody who is far away, whom he is in Bombay or Delhi, you will say Saha, he did this. सह करोति एषः करोति लाइक दैट वी से ही ओनली डिड पॉइंटिंग टू द मैन सो एषः मे दिस इज अर्थ इज दिस मे माइन माइन इज द देयर आर अस्मत् शब्दः वी हैव दैट इज अहम आवाम वयम वी हैव इन द चतुर्थी फोर्थ विभक्ति आल्सो मे दैट मीन्स टू बी मी एनक इन तमिल दे से फॉर मी और टू मी एंड देन वी हैव इन द सप्तमी विभक्ति आल्सो पोसेसिव केस ऑफ माइन So it is my opinion, it is mine opinion, like that is what, my means mine. Sarva means all, dharmanam, ramanam, again dharma, of the dharmas, of all the dharmas is what is meaning. Sarva as all, of all the dharmas, who is the greatest dharma, dharma adhikaha, who is that adhikaha, dharmas adhikaha. Adhika is the one who is the maximum. most dharmas, of all the dharmas, tam, him, tamo means tam, and Panini's grammar, mataha comes, so it becomes tamo. Tam plus mataha becomes tamo. Mataha. Mataha is the rule, is the statute. My statute, this is my statute, is what Bhishma says. This is my rule of all the dharmas. Then we'll go to the next sentence. Yet, yet is again the yet shabdaha is there. Yet shabdaha. Yet means who. Yaha yauye, yam yauyan, and all it will come. Yaha, yet shabdaha. So yet can also be in the Napumsaka Linga, that is in neuter gender we have yet. Like tatute tani, yet, yate, yani, like that we have. So yet, who, bhaktiya, bhaktiya I told you is a ikarantaha, strilinga. Third vibhakti, third conjugation, by with, the, since or along with. So by bhakti, nadi shabdaha eva. Famous shabda, one has to know that shabda to understand Sanskritam. Bhaktya, by or with bhakti, pundari kaksham. Pundari, I'm splitting like this. Pundari is means lotus flower. Now, kaksha, it means winking. Some naughty winking, you can say. The author uses the word kaksha. No other will conjugation will come here, like lotus eyed and all. Now, the applied meaning, kanksham means again him. One who is having the winking of the lotus flower is the exact Sanskrita meaning for that. It's my analytical meaning. So it is not Kamalakannan or a lotus eyed him. It is him who is winking with the lotus eye. It's the difference. Because no other conjugation or no other sandhi will suit here. If you take aksha means it's an axis, it's a position, latitude positions, or aksha means if you take, it means again refers to terrestrial, all these latitudes, and only kaksha will suit here, because aksha may not suit here. Aksha is also, akshaha if you, akshuhu if you want to take, it also will not suit here, because it's a net, it's a kind of a net. So kaksha is a winking, a mischievous winking is what you can say exactly. And kaksha means he having the mischievous winking. With the pundari means the lotus flower. He who is having the lotus flower mischievous winking. That is the artha. You can say lotus eyed also. Stavaha. Now, stavaihi is broken into stavaira you are seeing. Stavaihi plus archen. Stavaha. Stavaha is the ganj pratyaya. We use another pratyaya is there called ganj. In that you will have stavaha is one who does the stotra, one who is a, who praises like a donor. So stavaihi by lots of people telling the stotras, they are called by the stavais, not by the single stavaha. Stavenana. Stavaihi. So by lots of this stotra people, archen, one who keeps on archain, keeping on, present, continuous. Archain, shatru pratyaya. Archain means going on doing archana. Means praising the Lord, worshipping the Lord with or without flowers. Archain, naraha. It becomes narasada, you see. It is naraha plus sada. The S is the visarga sandhi, it will come yes there. So, the meaning is, now you have stavair archain narasada. Stavaihi, the pandits or the stotra people, going on archaining these naraha, naraha, sadha, these people, stavaihi, who goes on appreciating, praising, archain also, who, pundari kaksham, the one who is having the mischievous winking of the lotus flower, and who, bhaktiya, yet bhaktiya, by, bhakti, and whom that, whom, he is a sarva dharmanam of all the dharmas, is the dharmaha adhikaha. Tam, him who is the most in all the dharmas and who is amongst all the dharmas and who is the most highest dharma. No other dharma is there. Adhikam dharmaha. In the dharmas, he is the adhikam, maximum. And also of all the dharmas, sarva dharmana. So this is my, mine, rule, mataha. This is my mataha. So what Bhishma says, you have to worship just as this stavaihi, by the shlokas, by the archanas, the naraha sadha sadha, the stavaha can also mean, see in Sanskritam we have vrikshaha, means it is not a masculine gender, but it's a masculine form. In English, if you apply vrikshaha, you will say it's a neutral gender, it's a tree. So stavaha means by stotras is the artha. Though one who does it also is called the stavaha, the stotraha. You have to take it here in this meaning also. And that in naraha is a man. So sadha one by shlokas, by stutis, and by archaha, by praising, archain, going on doing archanas. Yet bhaktiya, who by bhakti, he has to have the bhakti. And whom? He is the Pundarikakshanai. Him the Pundarikaksham, who is the dharmas adhika dharma. Him who is the maximum of all the dharmas, and of all the dharmas. Sarva dharmanam, also dharma. So this is my rule. So Bhishma advises in sum and short, men have to worship, Naraha has to go on keeping on praising and worship the Almighty God who is Mahavishnu. He is saying that, this is his rule. So, Bhuya Tavat Shubhangalam Shubha Milamaha and Dirga Aishman Bhava, Dirga Sumangali Bhava, Sarva Vyadi Nivarana Praptirastu, Sarva Aishwaryam Abhivruddhir Bhavatu, Sarva Mangalani Bhavantu, Tadhastu, Tadhastu, Tadhastu.